to express our relief that King Noctis has survived. The towering waves that swept over Altitia left great destruction in their wake. It will take time to rebuild our lives. That said, the damage done to our fair capital would have been far more severe were it not for the aid of the King and the Oracle.
First Secretary Quastra also pledged the government would continue its search for Lady Luna Freya, whose current whereabouts remain unknown.
Still no sign of Lady Luna Freya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
High Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Altitia's tragedy and sentenced to execution. Lord Ravus Nox Foray was promoted to the Imperial Army's top post amid the turmoil of the failed peace talks. The High Commander's primary responsibility was restoring stability to Lucis. Yet his campaign against the Hydrian ended in disaster, incurring monumental losses for the Empire and collateral damage to the area.
If you boys are heading into the mine, you best go prepared. Come back again.
There's an elevator that should take us straight down to the mine. Wonder if the tomb's inside. Those two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Hmm.
Another tomb.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Thank you.
keep both on him.
That'll do.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
No, you weren't. It's just...
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
Must be down below.
Whoa, careful, Ignis.
Right. They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write them a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not. Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Don't run ahead. Slow down.
Places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
Don't run ahead.
Staying alive is enough.
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
Ah!
Got it! Yeah!
It's proving a challenge.
What did you expect? Yeah, so much for sticking together. No way to work the machine with that thing in the way.
Then we take it out!
Hurry up. Ain't got time to waste.
Think I don't know that? Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go. We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Enough! Mario.
Let's get on with it.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. Going in alone, huh? Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will.
Start taking this seriously. Hold your chocobos, Highness.
Hey, Noct? Are you sure it's a good idea to take him head on?
Okay, I'll swoop in from behind instead.
Ah, good idea. I'll just follow your lead.
Don't let me down.
You should be able to handle this, right? Buzz off! Okay!
Ah!
Gladio. Gladio.
Try this.
Gladio. And I'm spent.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad.
Yeah.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
Anyone want an omelet?
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on. Time to get our journey back on track. Next stop, Tenebrae.
Take a look at the menu. Okay.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No, not really.
Yeah, of course.
We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Greetings. Thank you. Take care, boys.
All set for boarding?
Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah. Let us help you.